The Nebraska State Track and Field meet starts Friday at Omaha Burke High School, and one speedster to keep an eye on is Papio's Kenzo Cotton, who has his sights set not only on the present, but also the future. Kenzo Cotton is already the fastest man in the metro. Now his next step is to earn the title of fastest man in the state. The Pavilion La Vista sophomore came close a year ago when he won the 200, but finished third in the 100. And he's clearly focused on this year's goals.
I just want to win the 100 because I didn't get to do it last year, then win 200 again because it'd just be nice to do it 2 years in a row. And a lot of people have been saying that it's just, I guess, got lucky. So I just want to prove that it wasn't luck.
Speed runs in the Cotton family. You might remember Kenzo's dad, Curtis. He was a Husker defensive back in the early 90s, and he knew how to hit. The young Kenzo also plays defensive back in the fall for the Monarchs, and he's learned some valuable lessons over the years from his father.
Stay humble and just stay disciplined, basically, on every athletic thing I do and in life, basically.
I told him just to try to stay humble. Just, you know, people are going to be coming at you all the time. I told him when he got to high school he's going to have these issues just because of his size and his athleticism.
That message has been received. You know, some decorated high school athletes like to show off their wares, display their awards. Not for Kenzo. In fact, his medals can be found all over his house and bedroom. The big ones are actually hanging in his closet. But having a famous father has set an athletic standard the young Cotton someday wants to surpass.
I just basically want to do everything my dad did and then even more, basically.
It makes me proud. It makes me proud. I think he'll do a lot more than what I've done. He's already so far ahead, so much further ahead of me than I was at his stage.
Kenzo is certainly making a name for himself. He wants to run track and play football in college, and he's already being recruited by Nebraska and Iowa State. But his sights are set beyond that. His ultimate track goal is to someday run for Olympic gold.
Yeah, that'd be basically a dream because I watch the Olympics all the time, and I just try to learn from them, and hopefully I can watch myself basically on the Olympics.
It's a big dream. That's what being young is all about. I remember those times when I dreamt the same way, you know. Hopefully it can come true for him.
Now, Curtis Cotton admits his son is already faster than him, and he could easily beat him in a foot race. And when it's all said and done, though, Kenzo might not even be the fastest in his family. He has a younger brother named KJ. He's an eighth grader. He could break all of Kenzo's marks before he's through. And Kenzo could break some state records. There's a couple right there. He's like 1/10 of a second off the 100 and 0.15 off the 200. And the weather conditions should be favorable. He's a good-looking kid, and he wants to be a doctor when it's all said and done.
Maybe I'll outrun his dad, but I wouldn't sell his dad short. Exactly. Either. Curtis is tough.
He looks like he can still play, doesn't he?
Yes, he does. Yeah. Thank you.